Cave Dwellers, wasn't he in...
Cave Dwellers. Oh, no, it's the name of the movie.
Camera.
I don't know. Gamma. Oh. MCMLXV Dai International Film.
MCMLXV.
Junk convention there.
Oh, Pod People got no reason to live.
Isn't that Nia People's brother? Pod People?
Yeah. Hey, looks like a kid wrote this with a crayon.
Yeah. Oh, was that Bingo Bango Kabongo?
That was weird. Boingy Banga.
No, make it stop.
It's being seen through the eyes of Yul Brynner in Westworld here.
Oh, no, it's a Sandy Frank.
Sandy Frank.
Here we go again.
Hey.
It's a White Castle Hamburgers film.
Wow. Does this mean where it's too cold to go out for recess?
Alphabet and.
Daddy-O. Must be Harry-O's father.
Or Wendy-O's dad, maybe.
Well.
Gay-O. Gales, daylight come and everyone go home.
What, did somebody write that with soap on a window or something?
See? Amazing.
Kreskin?
Gonstopper? Huh?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you wish.
Oh, good one, Crow.
Thanks, I read it sometimes.
Starring David Jensen of Mars, searching for the one-armed alien.
Sliders there.
Hal Roach presents an Our Gang comedy. It's the parade of shame and wasted lives.
I did it for the kicks, man.
Yeah.
Snow thrills everywhere. Fly to the bumblebee.
Do not adjust your set. We can make it stupid.
Oh, they're giving away the ending.
Oh, boy.
Oh, great.
Guess who?
Hey, how do you pronounce that?
Yeah, Ben Gurion.
Cheese phone. Who would have thought?
So stupid.
Look! Oh, E.C. Bueller must be his day off. Earth Versus by Walt Whitman.
I put my money on the spider.
Yeah. Those guys are... Oh,
great legs. Hey, Mighty Jack. The story of a brave pancake starring Hector My Man Flap the Underdog.
Mighty Jack the dog? Isn't that a dog food?
Could be.
Amniotic lizards? What's...
Oh, aquatic lizards.
Hey, it's the Go-Go's.
Come along with me. Maybe then you'll see my harnesses and my nets. Hey, catching trouble, you and me. Catching trouble, baby, you can't see. Catching trouble, and maybe a kiss or three.
Catching trouble.
Teenage caveman? We're all cavemen!
Sounds like it's Gamma versus Ziegler.
Oh, we know. Oh. Yeah. That sounds like the Monster song, doesn't it?
The Monster Go Home team, yeah.
Well,
I just like waffles, that's all.
Wait. Turn away, I'd say.
Titles by Fredericks of Hollywood.
People have leather-bound books, they never read them.
Nope. The saga of Viking women and their voyage to the waters of the Grey Suit Serpent is brought to you by a grant from the Mobile Corporation.
Hey, this is Sandy Frank. This is Sandy Frank on drugs. Any questions?
Uh-oh, Fugitive Alien 2, Electric Boogaloo, The Heretic, Nerds in Paradise, On the Move, Citizens on Patrol.
Star Force times two, two times the action, two times the confusion.
Ba-boom.
Oh,
let's get it out of my valves. Mr. Natural. I remember him from Zap Comics.
Hey!
I am right. And your whole argument falls apart.
Colossal breath. See?
Right. Beast. Beast.
To prove how tough this Ford is, we're pitting it against the amazing colossal beast.
Hey, it's Whistler's mother.
I am Whistler's mother.
Oh, the unearthly. Hello?
Woo!
Hooray for Sandy Claus!
Yeah.
Hooray for Sandy Claus!
Oh.
By order of the fire marshal, there is no smoking in this theater.
And kids don't miss Santa at Apache Plaza.
Hey, hold on. Isn't there a title to this movie?
Yeah, I think it's either Santa Claus Conquers the Martians or Roadhouse. I'm not sure which.
Oh, Roadhouse.
No, they were just having a pillow
Gee,
fight.
Those
That's
guys
all.
Are mean.
Master Ninja Eye? A wandering ninja eye.
In?
Yes.
In
what?
Oh, Romer, he's the guy who did My Night at Maud's,
no,
Halloween on the Beach.
Eric Romer.
Oh. Castle of Fu Manchu, where you eat square hamburgers with chopsticks.
Master Ninja. Kiba. Kiba. Kiba.